Where are you, Clay?
Fighting.
Hurry up! What are you fighting? The slimes or the...
The hunting, so he's almost done.
I'm done with the tutorial.
Then hurry up and go through the fucking portal.
GF2 trade sound.
Walk in. I will give you my one copper, so I have 420 copper.
Approve.
You have to lock in. See the little lock inside it?
Okay. Approve.
Yeah, I got
four. Angry deep blue hip.
It's an angry deep blue hip.
Oh my god.
Did you join party? God. Join the fucking party.
Punch.
Dude, I just noticed how skimpy the trickster is. You can see her belly button.
Yeah, I know. Look how much of a whore.
Belly button is now skimpy.
I'm a whore. It doesn't even look like a belly button. It just looks like
Sean
a red line.
Sean isn't a whore. You can't see his belly button.
You can see the cleavage though.
It's completely covered.
Hey, Clay.
Clay, you dumb fuck.
Come back here.
Return to your processes.
Yes, young cheesy ice.
Yeah.
Welcome to our nice, happy family
band
on Fiesta.
Of
yeah, we're practically a band of misfits.
They just heard misfits, I'm pretty sure. I don't know.
We've got... Admittedly, okay, I'm gonna say this right now. Does anyone else kind of find the cleric kind of dorky looking?
Yes, very much so.
Yo, what up, dude?
I'm the only one? So I'm the only one that thinks
walking?
This. Hit the Z button.
Ignore that. Ignore all of this.
Oh, God.
Anyway, so we've got Captain Cornflakes, Angry Deep Blue Hippo, me, and
the only
Young Cheesy Icing!
Young Cheesy Icing,
yes.
Everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, this is gonna get me a million subscribers.
He has made his way out of Fusion Fall after the collapse of Fusion Fall. And the game has been shut down, so he's made his way to Fiesta. And welcome.
Sean.
Goddamn you, young cheesy.
Yes?
Person.
Get it right. It's Angry Deep Blue Hip.
Angry Deep Blue Hip.
True.
That hip is angry, deep, and blue.
Your hair looks the exact same color as mine.
No, it's not. It's deep blue.
Why are you taller than me?
Okay, guys, we need to find a quest to do.
All right,
quests.
Everyone get all the quests in town.
Begin the quest. Okay, I just began a quest, I don't even know what it is. All right, you couldn't ask for help from others? Okay. Oh, mean, it kind of hurt, thought I mean friends don't know. Well, then press the F button right now to see the community window. Well, I didn't know such a feature existed. Complete the quest. I got money? Oh, holy promise.
So right now we're just spreading out around town and finding quests to do.
Just get every quest around town.
Okay.
And that means opening up the quest list.
No, because you might wind up in the Sea of Greed. I was just heading there myself for some reason.
Yeah, the one quest that's level 5 is, you start it in... It's a kingdom quest thing. And you start it in Eldarine.
Yeah.
Oh, How the hell do I check my level? I have 480 gold.
Press C.
Hold up. If you've got gold, you're cheating.
What? Sorry, not gold. Sorry, copper.
If you got gold, give it here. I can start a guild at level 6.
Change inflation free.
Hold up.
Woo! Alright. Level 6, okay. So I need one more level to use the whatever this is. Damaged mystery vault. Unlock the secrets within. Okay. Damaged mystery vault, guys. Alright. Why can't I just like go and find things to kill?
No, you have to go get quests. Get every quest around town. To do that, press L and go to the available tab.
And we'll meet at the fountain. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay, slow slime.
Don't get the one that says we can do anything together, kingdom quest only. Because that one is far away. Really far away.
Okay, I start
NPC. I hate this woman. She dropped two boots that I did not have the right to pick up.
What a bitch.
And then she picked them back up and teleported away.
Wow, that's so mean.
Your face is mean.
Oh. Hurt my feelings.
Good.
I hurt my feelings, you know what?
Hold up. Naughty and Pink is behind you, dude.
Hi.
She's not behind me, she's in front of me, but okay.
Who's our archer?
Me.
What kind of bow do you have?
A bow.
Like a regular bow?
A short bow?
There's a long bow at the fountain.
It costs money.
No, there's a long bow at the... Never mind, it's gone.
You need level 7.
But you still gotta pick it up. It's only one level.
I get it free from one of the dudes.
You know
what? From a quest, so...
Okay, so... Clay and I both look like we have our quests. Or at least Clay is going to...
No.
You guys have every quest already?
No.
Well, I don't have the ones up there.
He's just assuming.
Just assuming because, you know... You were kind of meeting at the fountain. And I'm not... I don't even have all of them, actually, now that I think about it.
I was getting a quest from the township.
Well, 5 quests, because he has 5.
Yeah. I just now thought of something. I don't have all the quests either, because I need to get ones from, like, the healer, the blacksmith, and, the skill master and shit like that. I need to get all those quests.
Did you get the storage keeper one already? Because I never saw you over there.
Yeah, Yeah, there's one I need to get over there, too.
Dad texts me, are you gonna play in the snow? Me? Probably. Are you?
That troll Clay. Well, wait for us at the fountain.
Jesus Christ!
What?
I just see Doodle pop up with a ton of buffs. Anybody else see that?
No.
I don't have any buffs.
Increase travel speed by 5%. Increase spirit, tier 1. Increase endurance, tier 1. Increase intelligence and critical rate, tier 1. Increase defense. Increase magical defense. Increase evasion. Increase aim. And increase disease resistance.
I don't see any of that.
I don't have any of that.
Then what? Popping up!
I never actually went through this portal.
Angry deep.
Best if you don't.
Angry deep blue hip. If you can defeat one gangim, they should stop. I'm afraid of gangs. Oh, thanks.
Pussy.
Mischievous monsters. Those infernal monsters are just crossing
the line. That's a lot of quests to accept.
That's the whole point.
It doesn't take that long after the 5th time doing it. No, but actually...
I've only got, one more person to go to, and that's the storage keeper.
What's this one teleport that says, do you want to move to question mark field?
Let's not head in there right now. I don't know what's behind there, and I don't want to find out right now.
I've never been in there.
I don't think I have either.
I kind of want to YOLO it and just run in.
Well, then wait for us.
Okay. We're all gonna YOLO it.
So we can get it on recording. So we can get it on recording.
Okay. You guys, I'll wait for you guys at the fountain. We'll all YOLO it at the same time.
Oh, wait, we're gonna YOLO it right now?
No, when you have all the quests.
Oh.
Holy promise. Okay, even though I never read everything that this dude told me.
It's pretty much you gotta return there, at a certain level.
Guys.
Yes. I'll be coming.
Have you guys got all the quests?
I'm going to get essential gift right now.
Is that the last one?
No. The last one is Master Zach.
You got all that, right? Ahem, what's with the stupid blank stare? Huh? What? Oh, yeah, I got it, really, I did. Complete the quest.
What took you so long?
I had to go to the storage keeper.
You'll give me a special gift when I'm level 10.
You have a rest buff, though. What's that all about?
I don't know. I really don't know. Yeah, I didn't play cleric.